I am a fortunate traveler, becoming aware of how divine love works in my life through all things. There is no good and bad, only opportunities to be my best. Even though I don't know what's around the next corner, I know it is all part of the process of becoming the best I can be.